a win is a win, and I'll take it any time. You know, I didn't think we played especially well. You know, especially early in the ball game. You know, we got a couple of home runs that kind of helped us quite a bit, but I didn't think we played as well as we should have. We've been getting good pitching. You know, Pat O'Leary gave us a pretty good effort today, and he hadn't pitched in a while. That's big. Anytime you can get a good pitching effort on a Tuesday and a Wednesday game, that's really big. So he did a good job, Rob Pearson did a pretty good job in the league. So I think overall, we've gotten good pitching, and we've gotten some key hits at the right time. You know, so Jeff has, I think, 3 now in 2 ball games, so that's a big plus. I don't think we're going to hit too many, you know, too often, but we'll take them any time we can get them. You know, we've got a big series coming up in the conference with Seton Hall this weekend, so I think we'll be ready to play. We always have close games with them, and they're excited about playing. We're excited about playing, so it should be a good weekend. It's just great to be home, period. You know, we've had so many on the road, and these two, I think our kids are relaxed, a little more relaxed at home. So I'm glad we have Seton Hall here on the weekend. Yeah.